Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the Bamboozle Spirals Extra Large. And they are a large version of the Bamboozle Spirals that I presented earlier. And actually the name Bamboozle was named after this structure by Tom and Koos Verhoef, which they call the Bamboozle. And they designed this in 2012. So when I designed these spirals in 1993, I discovered that I could make these structures that has the very special property that when you look through it, you see holes. And when you look through the holes, when you follow in, you see actually some spiraling structure in the geometry. So even if these were not spirals but sticks, you still would have a crystal structure with spirals. And in this direction, you can see, I hope you can see it, square holes, and also these square holes, when you're looking through them, they show some spiral geometry. And so when I saw last year the Bamboozle structure by Tom and Koos Verhoef, I suddenly recognized, like, oh, I have seen this before, because their structure, it's a sort of a crystal with triangles. It also has these look-throughs, you can look through them, and when you follow the structure, it forms spirals. And there are also other directions that you can look through, look from all the sides. But I believe that this structure, that the underlying geometry between the one and the other, it's the same. That is, if you would put spirals through the holes and connect them, that you actually have this structure. So my question to you about this is, this crystal structure here, let's call it the Bamboozle crystal structure, it's a structure with spiral symmetry. Do we know any other crystal structures that have a spiral symmetry? Thank you for watching.